My name is Lois Roth, and I'm a business teacher at Danville High School. One of the first things I try to define, or make them help me define, what I mean when I say college. You're going to go to college. I don't want to discuss that you're not. So let's talk about what that means. People can really get caught up on thinking that college is only a four-year university that, you know, plays with the Big 12, the Pac-12, or the Big 10. That isn't what it is, only. So we talk about, you know, community college, four-year university, tech schools, certificate programs, and so forth, to make them realize that the person sitting next to them might talk about going to college, but it may not be to the same place. Because if you have a program that is conducive to spending less time than 4 years, then you should go there and get out of school sooner, spend less money on tuition, and start making money quicker. Not having to throw everything that's familiar to you out the window, moving, you know, 5 hours away to attend school. Have the familiarity of, you know, seeing people that you recognize from high school or previous graduates. I think that's a good comforting kind of thing in the transition between high school and college life. As our students graduate, I find that there's a high percentage of them that attend SCC as their next step. They feel comfortable going to SCC. As far as showing up on the campus, they've been there with the sneak peek days that you offer them. They've been at the basketball games or the baseball games. A misnomer is that a community college is easier, or it's not as serious, or it's less effective. And I think that's something that you know, people should get past, because the programs and the people that I know who teach them are high quality folks. They believe in what they're doing, and they want the best for the students that they serve.